ओके क्लास सिक्स. द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर वी विल स्टार्ट इज चैप्टर टू, दैट इज होल नंबर्स. चैप्टर टू होल नंबर्स. व्हाट आर होल नंबर्स? द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट आर होल नंबर्स. सो वी हैव स्टडीड दैट व्हाट आर नेचुरल नंबर्स. नेचुरल नंबर्स आर नंबर विच नेचुरल नंबर्स आर नंबर विच स्टार्ट फ्रॉम वन एंड कंटिन्यू अप टू इन्फिनिटी. मतलब वन से स्टार्ट होकर के जो जाते हैं वो होते हैं नेचुरल नंबर्स. वी हैव स्टडीड डिजिट्स. व्हाट वर डिजिट्स? द डिजिट्स वर नंबर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 0 to 9. नाउ हियर वी विल स्टडी व्हाट आर होल नंबर्स. द होल नंबर्स आर नंबर्स विच स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 0. द स्मॉलेस्ट होल नंबर इज 0 एंड ऑल नेचुरल नंबर्स. सो द होल नंबर्स आर द नंबर्स विच स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 0 एंड नेचुरल नंबर्स आर नंबर्स विच स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1. Okay, now one more thing here in this chapter we will study predecessor and successor. What is predecessor? Predecessor means the number which is less than a given number by 1, subtracting 1. When do we have to find predecessor? We will subtract 1 from the number. In successor, we add 1 to the number. Suppose I have been given a number 23 and I am telling you to find the predecessor. So what do we do in this? We will subtract 1 from this. So 22 is the predecessor. Okay, and in successor, if 23 is given to you and you have to find the successor, that means you will add. So this is the successor, right? So what is predecessor? A number less than a given number, and successor is greater than a number. Okay. So, chalo, let me just start with the exercise. Exercise 2.1, question number 1. Write the smallest whole number. Now tell me, what is the smallest whole number? I have told you here only. What is the smallest whole number? Sabse chota whole number kya hai? 0. So, the smallest whole number is 0. So, the answer for this is 0. Smallest whole number is 0. Now, next. Write smallest natural number. What is smallest natural number? What is smallest natural number? What are natural numbers? A number which starts from 1 up to infinity. So the smallest natural number is 1. Okay. Now tell me the successor of 0 in whole numbers. What will be the successor of 0? What do we have to do in the successor? In successor we have to add 1. That means the answer will be 1. 1 is the successor of 0 in whole numbers. So 1 is the answer. Successor of 0. That means 0 se bada number. 1 greater number. So this will be 1. Now next is predecessor of 0 in whole numbers. Now tell me, is there any number before 0? Is there any number before 0 in whole numbers? No. So can we find the predecessor of 0 in whole numbers? None. Okay, predecessor of 0 in whole number is not defined. So this will be none. Now we have to find the successor of 1001. So how to find the successor? Plus 1. So the successor of 1001 is 1002. Understood? The successor of 1001 is 1002. The next greater number. Next. Question number 2. So the question number, next question is, write the following statement are true or false. We have to tell whether the statements are true or false. So 0 is the smallest natural number. Is 0 comes in the natural number? We have studied that. No. 0 is not the natural number. Natural number starts from 1. So the 0 is not. So it is false. Okay. So, 0 is not the smallest natural number because natural number starts from 1. Now, next. 0 is the smallest whole number. 0 is the smallest whole number. This is true because whole number starts from 0 itself. So, 0 will be the smallest whole number. Next question. Every whole number is a natural number. Now, they are saying that every whole number, that means whole numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3, ... And natural numbers are 1, 2, 3. So can we say that every whole number, ye sare numbers, ye honge? No. Because 0 is not there. every whole number is not natural number, but every natural number is a whole number. Because see here, when we compare them, are we getting zero here also? No, we are not getting zero here. That is why we will say that every whole number is not natural number. सारे whole numbers natural number नहीं होते हैं, लेकिन every natural number is a whole number. So this one will be true. Okay, this one will be true. Every natural number is a whole number. Now next, one is smallest whole number. Is one a smallest whole number? No, we have done already that zero is the smallest whole number, so one is not the smallest whole number. This is false. Next, the natural number one has no predecessor. We know that the natural number starts from one. If a number starts from one, is it having any number here? No. So the natural number has no predecessor. True. The whole number one has no predecessor. Whole number starts from one. So whole number starts from zero. So one, is there number before one? Yes, it has. So that means this is false, because they are saying that whole number one has no predecessor. Yes, the whole number one has a predecessor, that is zero. Now the whole number zero has no predecessor. This is true. Zero se pehle kuch bhi nahi aata hai. That means it has no predecessor. Next, the predecessor of two digit number is never a single digit number. They are saying that the predecessor of two digit number is never kabhi nahi hota hai. This is false. Why? Because we know that the smallest two digit number is 10. The predecessor of 10 is 1. That means a single digit number is coming before a two digit number. That means this is false. Now next, the successor of two digit number is always a two digit number. This is also false. Why? Because successor of two digit number can also be three digit number. Three digit ka bhi ho sakta hai. Because 99 is the two digit number. The successor of 99 is 100. So that means the successor of two digit number is not always two digit number. It is two digit number, but it could also be three digit number. Now, next, 300 is predecessor of 299. What does predecessor means? What is the predecessor of 299? Minus 1 kariye, 298. So is 300 a predecessor of 299? False. What's next? 500 is successor of 499. Now we know that in successor we have to add one, add it, you'll get 500. That means this is true, that 500 is the successor of 499. Yes. I hope you understood why these statements are true or false. In this way, we will solve this with the proper reasons. Now, next question, that is question number 7. Okay. What is question number 7? Write two predecessors of. We have to write two predecessors of. So, what does predecessor means? We have to subtract one. So, first we will find the predecessor of 89. So, the first predecessor will be 89 minus 1. That is 88. Right? This is the one predecessor. What's next? Now 88 minus 1, that is 87. So the two predecessors are 88 and 87. Okay. Since they are saying that we have to write two predecessors, how do we write predecessors? Two predecessor means the number preceding the given number. That means usse pehle aane wale. Two hai to two pehle aane wale. So first we will do the predecessor of that number, then the predecessor of the answer we have got from the first predecessor. Again, now for this we have to do. So how to find the predecessor? Minus 1. Solve this. This will become 10. This will become 9. 9 and this full will be 9. So the 10 minus 1 is 9. So the first predecessor is 9, 9, 9, 9. Next one, what do we have to do? From the answer we have to subtract 1. So this will be 9998. So next predecessor is 9998. In this way we will find the two predecessors. Next question is 49600. For predecessor subtract 1. This will become 9, 10, 9, 8. Subtracted 99846. The first predecessor is, here I am writing the answer, 46899. And the second one will be, subtract this, 9, 9 minus 1. So you'll get 4, 6, 8, 9, 8. So the next predecessor will be 4, 6, 8, 9, 8. In this way, we'll find the answers. 2 predecessors. Okay, so in predecessor, what do we have to do? We have to subtract 1. Now, next question, what is question number 2? Write the successor of. In successor, what do we have to do? In successor, we have to add 1 to the number. So, find the successor, plus 1. We will get 9 plus 1 is 10, 1 carry. 10, 1 carry. 10, 1 carry. So, you will get 10,000. So, successor of 9,999 is 10,000. Okay. Now, successor of this. Again, what do we have to do? We have to add 1. Add it. You will get 51540. So, the successor of 51539 is 51540. Next, again, add 1. You will get 7654322. This is the successor of this. Okay. So, I hope you understood what is predecessor and what is successor. Now, we will go further for question number 9. Question number 9. What is question number 9? In each of the following pair of numbers, state which whole number is on the left of the other number. On the number line, left of the number, on the number line. Also, insert proper signs greater than or equals to. Now, let me first explain what is number line. On number line, what do we do? We form a number line like this. And here, number line starts from 0, then 1. Like a scale, mein jo numbers hote hain, pura us tarike se, right? Now, what's next? What does a number on the left mean? The number which will be smaller number always comes on left of other number. Okay, smaller number. That means if I say that which number will be left on 7? Left means this side. This. From here, if we see what is left, this, and right will be this. Right number is greater and left number is smaller. Okay, so when they are asking us ki what number will be the left of the other number on the number line, the smaller number will be on the left. Okay, so start solving. The question is 430 and 403. Now, which one is smaller among these? 3 digits, 4 same, 3 and 0. Which number is smaller? 0. So that means 403 will be on the left side. So write it down. 403 will be on left of 430 on number line. And here 430 will be greater than 403. Okay, what number will be on the left of 430? 403, because 403 is smaller. Next, here, which number is smaller among these two? This one. So that means 307 will be on left of 370 on number line. And if we have to place the sign, 370 is greater than 307. Okay. Next, which number is smaller among these two? This one. That means this will be on the left. So write it down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 will be on left of 88,765 on number line. And 88,765 will be greater than 56,789. Okay. Next, first I am counting the digits here, 7 digits, and here it is 8 digits. So which one will be greater? This one, and this is smaller. That means 98,30,417 is on left of 1,32,001 on number line, and 98,30,417 is smaller than 1,32,001. Okay. So, in this way, we have completed this exercise, that is exercise 2.1. Now, we'll go for the next exercise in our next video.